Madam.
Yes.
First of all, you should give thanks to Congress Party. They have withdrawn that placard which you requested in your chamber. Always we should not be criticized. We should be extended thanks also to a main opposition party. They agreed in the meeting. Number two, Madam, it is our party also, you remember, that wearing black shawls, we entered into the house for recovering of black money from abroad, and it installed the house, but you directed that the shawls you withdraw, and accordingly we withdrew the issue. Madam, today when Prime Minister came here, I wanted to make a request to him that you are not only the Prime Minister or the party leader of one particular party, you are the leader of the house. So if we make an approach that you take a decision that the discussion be held with an adjournment motion, which the most of the MPs on the opposition side are asking for. Even Madam, today about 300 MPs sit in demonstration protest in front of Gandhiji statue, which was miracle, and everybody
both the houses.
Yes. So naturally, in spite of such a unanimity amongst the major opposition parties, what is the harm to start the discussion,
yes,
when they have a majority more than 300 MPs?
Yes.
Discussion may take place. We will give our observation. We can start the discussion just now.
Yes.
With a brute majority, they will win if it comes for voting.
Yes.
If it doesn't come, it's another thing. But I will fervently request you to sit in interaction with the government.
Yes. Okay.
And to see that the debate starts from tomorrow under adjournment motion under Rule 5(c).
Yes.